It is annoying and hilarious at the same time. Is this ship stuck? What the heck?